begin to arrange their house wella to take get victory for the 2023 election when go shell for inside Naija. My country people, I salute una. Una good morning, una good afternoon, una good evening, sake of the time when it is the time be now. On top that una location, we una for the look us now, on top with Tori Informate track inside our Ogbonge TV channel when be KTV News 24, Naija. I beg you, if this one is the first time when we say you take the jam our news video like this, make you subscribe to our YouTube channel for KTV News 24 Naija, and make you put your hand for the notification bell when you near the button when you just stay subscribe so that you go continue to get out of Ogbonge Tori anytime they shell it and we knock and give you. My name is Stanley Erokpai Dame. Number one thing knock on the new Tori when we say don't shell it for inside this time for inside the country Naija. Now make we enter the Tori wella as it takes shelle. The main opposition political party for inside Naija, the People's Democratic Party, when them see they call the PDP, don't arrange their electronic registration committee today. The party arranged this one for inside the party headquarters when they call Wadata Plaza for inside Abuja. As the party, they arrange this electronic registration when they come to call e-registration. They can't call the name of the governor of Edo State when his name be Governor Godwin Nogarase Obaseki as the Oga Gidigba for the committee. Inside there, they can't still call the governor of Adamawa State when his name be Governor Umaru Fintiri. Say na him go be the assistant Oga to follow Governor Obaseki for inside the e-registration matter. The party, they arrange this committee so the people when it be say he come sit down gidigba for inside the meet come be their overall Oga when be the chairman of the party when his name be Oga Uche Secondus. All the members of the National Work Committee and the governor them when it be say one of them come be the Edo State governor and the Adamawa State governor when be say all of them come from the party when be PDP. According to the party, the members when it be say them dead the electronic registration committee can be the governor of Edo State when be Governor Godwin Nogarase Obaseki now be the chair of the committee. Alhaji Umaru Fintiri can be the vice chairman for the committee. Colonel Austin Akobundu when it be say he don't retire can be the secretary for the committee. Other members when it be say can't date the committee as can be Dr. Agbo Emmanuel, Alhaji Abdullahi Mai Basira, Honorable Aderele Aribisala, Chief Mike Ogyadome, Professor Wale Oladipo, Senator Onyewuchi Ezenwa, Honorable Adedeji Olajide, Honorable Sani Kutigi, Honorable CID Madu Abum, Ibrahimuju Kanu Ogoko, Honorable Kevin Ede, Nnemeka Ani, Otumba Anu Ibiwoye, Adeyami, AA, Mr. Kola Ologbodiyan and Honorable Emmanuel Enoide. Other people when it be say he come there for the meeting come be the POD members of the party, members of the National Assembly when it be say they come from the People's Democratic Party, and other people when it be say then get the party for mind can pay. As the matter day, the governor of Edo State when it be say they come make the chairman of the e-registration committee come thank the party for the opportunity where they give him to still contribute in little quarter to their victory when go come for 2023. Income talk join say now work come so and in ready gidigba for the work. Income see beg all the other members make it be say now one mind they go to run this matter so to take make sure say they really submit the report when it be say the party expect from there. He don't talk say he go like make the work when he be say he don't day for grand now make it start quick without any delay so that the victory go begin from the time when he say they go just start now. Country people, we want thank una for the time when he be say una don't take the look or scenes sake of saying now we're Tori for this time for break leg. We want beg una say if una really like this our news video and all the one we have done, they now give una and another still subscribe or follow us for all our social media platforms. One beg now, I beg make una follow us for all our social media platforms for Facebook, Instagram, and for YouTube. For YouTube, make you subscribe to our YouTube channel when be KTV News 24 Naija, And once you subscribe, make you not forget to put your finger for the notification bell when it's near the subscription button so that you go continue to get Ogboge Hot Story anytime you share it and we knock them like this. We still beg una say, make una follow us and make una see comment for this news video for inside our comment box. Until the next news video, we say we go jam body again. My name, Nasi Stanley, a rock by Davin, on top KTV News 24, Niger. I salute una plenty. Una well done.